with majestic cliffs, clear lakes, and gently rolling hills. The capital of this kingdom was Vilnius, and there, in the majestic castle, lived the queen of Lithuania, the left most title.
For the whole palace, this place has been called Lithuania. But this story is about one town in the great kingdom, which was quite different from the others. The town was known as Salantle. Now, I believe you may be wondering, what's so special about this town? Well, we are here to prove that Salantle was indeed special.
On the bank of the Salantis River was a gymnasium. Young and creative people studied there. They wanted to change the world for the better. These students were famous because they were very brave, smart, friendly, and reliable in all kinds of ways. Because of them, the small town became known in the whole kingdom of the Lithuania.
And today, we, 24 students of Salantle Gymnasium, came here to prove that this story is real. Curiously, we are here not only as representatives of Salantle Gymnasium, but also as citizens of the great kingdom of Lithuania.
Our goal for today is to see the youth from other European countries and to show ourselves to all of you. We enjoy traveling so much, and we're glad to have the green lights switched on for our dialogue